Hello, I'm Timothy Jordan. Today I'm coming to you from the YouTube space in Los Angeles. And this is your update about the coolest developer news from Google in the last week. CSS Paint API, also known as CSS Custom Paint or Houdini's Paint Worklet, allows you to programmatically generate an image whenever a CSS property expects an image. It's also about to be enabled by default in Chrome Stable. To learn more about what it is and what you can do with it, head on over to the post, linked in the description below. Version 21 of the Flutter plugin is now available and includes the new Flutter Inspector. The Inspector works in IntelliJ and Android Studio and makes it much easier to understand why your application is rendering the way it does. For more details on this release, head on over to the post. The Google Play Games Services C++ SDK version 3.0 is now available. Highlights include bug fixes for the Nearby API, refinements in the Snapshots API, and more. Links to the SDK and samples are on the post. Open Census is the open source version of Google's Census library, based on years of optimization experience. It's a vendor-neutral, single distribution of libraries that automatically collects traces and metrics from your app, displays them locally, and sends them over to analysis tools. Head on over to the post for screenshots and links to code. Universal App Campaigns makes it easy for you to reach users and grow your app business at scale. It uses Google's machine learning technology to help you find the customers that matter most to you based on your business goals across Google Play, Google.com, YouTube, and the millions of sites and apps in the Display Network. Today, we're launching a new interactive education program for Universal App Campaigns. The link to the course is on the post. Please remember to like, subscribe, and share. I'm Timothy Jordan, and I'll see you next week. Thanks for watching this week's episode of The Dev Show. If you'd like to catch some of our prior episodes, they're right over here.